That's insane.
That really just happened, man.
Bro. Shit, we better. We're gonna stream these games so we have like video proof of all this bullshit.
Can you put in it?
Damn. Que pinche coraje, shit.
Florencia Villa. What do you want me to bring you? The whole container. And a spoon. The whole container and a spoon?
Take out my anger on these fools.
As hello to you from one of the great football venues here in the USA. We're at Providence Park in Portland, Oregon. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And I hope you're all well aware of what the mystery ball rules are all about, because that's what we have in store for you. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, Derek, you never know what you're going to get with this game.
Must be, but it can't get through.
You got that computer?
Good pressure to regain possession. Medina. Good play it in. Poor pass under no real pressure.
Oh, why'd you stop? Oh. Get it. Oh, I have shooting boost.
Got me in middle. Oh, you had him in middle.
And unable to keep possession.
Oh, Vargas.
Shit.
Medina. Damn, that was Vasquez. A nice ass pass. Did you put the tactics for this game?
Yeah.
And the referee
that sucks.
Says
they had the whole
kick.
Chance of shooting boost the whole time.
Played into the center of
oh,
the box.
Goal.
Well, a header that was frankly miles off target.
Ahead.
Well, technically, that was awful.
Well, why is it always you?
Vasquez, Martinez, Carmona.
They got shooting boost?
Yeah, I told you.
I swear FIFA fucking loves sucking their cock, bro.
Thomas. And threading
oh,
it
please.
Forward.
Golazo. Golazo.
Penalty and one.
Oh, your favorite celebration.
I was gonna do it. That's why I cancelled it.
And when you get that close to the keeper,
hey,
you need
fellow
to do
YouTubers,
something special.
This is a bunch
and he
of BS.
Absolutely brilliant.
That we're gonna
lovely
overcome. Oh, I hope so.
Who scored? Fucking BS.
Vasquez. Martinez. Guerrero. Plenty of forward momentum Ooh. Here, but can they produce? Couldn't
yeah.
hang on to the ball.
See? Oh, no.
I'm
He's
gone.
In here.
All the way.
The net is staring him in the face.
Oh, dude. Oh, shoot.
Ah,
oh, bro. Siempre la adelantan. La cagué. I messed it up.
You could have passed it.
I was. No, but he had. He was marking
it.
Really. All that, though?
Fuck
he was marking
it. We got it.
Might really be able to trouble them here.
Oh, can he who the heck is that peloncha as a weird?
Juan Carlos.
They got shooting boost again. What the hell, dude?
Ramirez. Vasquez. Martinez.
I know, what the f-
Medina.
Oh, watch the enemy.
Spot on with that tackle.
Yeah, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2.
Give it to him, to him, to him, to him, to him.
Oh, he freaking took too long.
Yeah, should we get it to the computer just to hold, so we could let go of the pressure and we could still keep the ball.
Meza.
Oh, that was so cute.
And give it away.
Dude, I press triangle sometimes, it works. Sometimes it does that shit.
Like R1 Vasquez? Triangle or?
Which one? That was R1 movement. Triangle.
I mean, sometimes it does it
too.
Nice.
Beautifully timed.
You don't mind me down late?
Oh, what the f- I thought that was one of you.
Registered to me.
Carmona.
We got this, bro. He's gonna cut it back.
Martinez.
Fuck out of here, bro.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Oh, my bad. I should, I thought you pulled back.
Medina. Vargas.
Oh, I was just on them too.
Vasquez. Well, it's
stay
one
with
pass
him,
after another.
Nice.
Not a great pass.
Release it. Release it. You get rid of
Meza.
Keep the prep.
They need to get tighter. Fine goalkeeping to push that away.
Oh, there's someone watching. Hello, fellow watchers. That was whack.
Hello, viewers.
True.
I don't think they could hear me.
Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat.
Oh,
not great defending.
Oh, just take it. Just take it. 45. I'm coming in. Oh, shoot it. Oh!
I didn't expect it to come back to me.
Threat over for now, it seems.
I didn't either.
Oh, I think that's gonna be a goal.
This looks promising. The cut back.
Nice. Ah! That's what was needed.
Why
didn't
give
it
right back? Oh, yeah. Give it to me!
Ida, to my feet.
Oh my.
Oh, we still got it.
Great pressure to win the ball back.
Our guy just watched it.
Firing it in.
Oh, they messed
that up.
They
got to it fairly easily.
You always win it, but it still
I always
goes
win
to
it,
you.
But I never get it to anybody.
Martinez.
He's in behind. Cutter. Nice.
Given the mystery ball situation, any goal scored now is good for three. Now the managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
I mean, low-key, whatever, on putting the man marks at the center defensive mid is actually working pretty well.
Yeah.
So, since I did that, like, we've been...
The pressure a little bit more.
Not crazy, but I mean, I feel like more than they were before, they were just burning us.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway.
I think all times three, bro.
Meza, Williams, not getting anxious when they have the ball. Possession lost, intercepted. Carmona.
We got it. We got it.
Martinez.
This
looks
oh, this flows so nicely.
In,
oh, now they're winning just like that.
That was times three. Yeah. You gotta be kidding.
Really loving this.
That's whack.
Well, here's the goal again. It's a clever ball through and a great run. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard. He continues his run. Oh, big chance!
Dude.
So following
what?
The deflection,
I'm good at taking it.
Here.
Given the mystery ball now in play, any goal scored is worth two.
Teammate available, but it can't get all the way through. Oh, you got it. Yeah.
What the
I thought you were gonna pass it to me.
That foot just what happens to be walking by and it works.
Oh man.
Oh my fucking gosh, Medina. Dude. No me sale ni una.
Opportunity in the wide area.
And pull back. Yeah, that's all it is.
Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
Hit the guy. Yes. Oh, that was a good freaking ball. Of room in the wide cover area. It. Rip it. Goal. Oh, what?
How do they block it, dude? It's shooting moves.
Goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Penalty. Penalty.
Oh, shit.
Well, I don't think he ever
gets penalties on a free kick. Created a lot of chances.
Just the forward's job now to put the ball in the back of the net. They're behind in the game, but for how much longer?
Oh, they got shooting boost.
Yeah.
Well, they've given him too much space. Well, he stopped them now. Just when they looked menacing.
Hold it.
Meza. Well, they continue their push for the equalizer, but definitely not forcing it.
Through Bummy.
Oh, superb skill. And he takes on the shot.
Oh.
Fine goalkeeping to push that away.
I have him to shoot it.
Vargas.
My guy's so Vasquez. Slow. And it's crazy how that counter attack is like.
Freaking goal.
And options in the center. Disappointing pass. Meza. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better.
Hey, like, I know that is. Oh, that's a goal.
Save, but that's still a goal. Chance.
Hold it.
Oh. No, it was too soft.
Yeah, why does it do that?
Moving into the advanced position.
Oh, that's a goal.
Can he finish this? And a goal.
Shit.
Well taken.
Yeah, and it's worth two as well, Derek. Brilliant play there.
These ones aren't that good either. I like that.
They're not good at all.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
I mean, this is times three. Score times three.
Continues his run. And a good looking ball.
Oh my.
Not thinking the grand scheme of things, he's going to be terribly proud of that head of the
defense. Well, we always get the gay ones, I swear,
that
bro.
Was pretty average, to be fair.
Ward.
Make a run. Oh, fuck.
Oh, you should still get it.
Meza.
Oh, yeah, take it.
Oh, he's through here.
Descuenta.
Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession.
Fucking penalty, dude.
And it's a matter of what occurs. And in with a real chance.
Oh, yeah, it's getting low.
Will he? Still alive. Well, threat averted. It's a weighted pass. Can he make it count?
Oh my god.
Dude, I pressed X. Why does it never work? Why?
Fast.
I was tapping the shit out of X.
Let his opponent glide by. It should be.
Goal.
Oh, that worked out. And well, he might celebrate.
I swear. I freaking swear this is. Ass.
I'm leaving the game.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace.
Can't catch up now.
Shade is down under money trees
out. Let it come around like they know me now. I think we're just getting unlucky, bro.
Oh
Why are you so quiet over there?
You're scary, bro.
I'm scaring them. I'm just wondering. Yeah?
Got this notification.
What? Of what?
Of a house to rent?
Oh.
Yo, I just got it.
What?
That's perfect. It's 1,500 to rent a 3-bedroom, 2-apartment, or 2-bathroom.
We're here at the Coliseum, Alfonso Perez. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Barcelona England fullback Lee Dixon.
Do they hate playing with everybody? They get even luckier when they're everybody.
This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Well, Derek, you never know what you're going to get with this game. The mystery ball. So many pops.
They could nudge in front.
Oh, shit, and a goal! Dude.
1-0. And what a fast start they've made to this game.
Weather.
Well, there's all types of goals, spectacular headers, overhead kicks. This is a simple one, but it still adds up to a goal on the score sheet.
Okay, you got it.
He's given us
away. 1-2 with the guy. 1-2 with the guy.
Looks promising.
Finish.
Could
have taken one more step.
True.
And firing it into the area. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And it's a quality pass.
Oh.
Giving it a try. Now, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively.
God. Oh, shit. Oh, hit me late.
Quieter. Nicely.
Oh, hit me forward, dude. Fuck.
You should let him train.
An attack full of promise.
Ooh, that was a nice sass through ball, bro.
Chance to finish.
Yes.
It's come off the keeper.
Back.
Yes, let's go. Please finish.
Is it going to be? That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end.
Brilliant save from the keeper.
Yeah, for real, huh? Eso que me bañé.
Totally confused his opponent. Now, let's see.
Why is he
running
like
Gaius
Cristiano?
Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. And now the delivery. Well, it all counts for naught.
Whoa, good ball.
Meza.
Feet.
Oh, he should have opened it to the other guy.
Well, that has happened on the
That
would have
been dope if he shot that.
Oh.
Oh,
really,
yeah.
Forceful play to win the ball back in that position.
Manota! That was a goalkeeper!
Anderson.
Oh, my God!
Ricky.
Oh, look at that gap. Look at that Mino gap. That's a goal. Oh, our player hit it.
No, he shot it, bro.
He kicked him in the back.
Good reading of the game to win possession back. Went in strongly to win the ball.
Let's try to do 1-2, bro.
An alert intervention.
Since he's everybody, we could get him with the 1-2.
Meza. Yeah. It's opening up for them.
Oh,
good. That hit him in the back of the leg.
He got lucky, yeah, that was lucky.
He didn't even mean
Ricky.
To do that.
Are we missing a player?
Danger.
We keep having gaps.
Can
oh, that's a goal.
Dude, this guy sucks.
He's missed it.
Sometimes, Derek, one-on-one, you have too much time to think about it. He side-foots it. He should score.
Hell yeah, we won it.
Meza. How about the cross? Oh, big chance.
Oh, penalty. Yeah,
red card. Look, I'm not gonna give you anything because it's Pedro and Victor. All right.
I like that, Derek. Good refereeing.
Get this shit. You always say shooting something.
Exactly what he was thinking.
Damn, I can't even see your head move. Oh yeah, I saw it last second. Even with shooting boost, it doesn't go in. Some bullshit, dude.
Corner kick played in. Just couldn't capitalize there.
Come on, grab it. Yeah, that's cool. Just let him run.
And
they'll get ready for the throw in.
In our feet. Keep going.
Meza.
Oh, hit that guy.
A really sumptuous ball.
No, oh, I hit it too.
I still got it.
And given the defender's touch, corner. The referee says corner.
Yeah, do it right there. Near post.
And firing it into the area.
What the hell? What was that? Freaking Churrito La Vez.
Damn! That was a nice little ball. Come on, why do you guys run away
this
from him?
Problems for the defenders. Now, will they do it from here?
This guy sucks so bad.
Horribly wrong.
Well, if he has that chance again, I'm pretty sure he would try the chip. We can't score for shit.
If a goal is scored from now on. Venhola.
Oh. Oh, you're on this thing. Dude, we need to score more goals. Because one is not going to cut it.
Well, they couldn't keep it.
Make a run.
What is that for sure?
Pressing high, and they have the ball again.
God damn!
Look at that gap that seems to do. Like, he's gonna cut it and through ball it.
Oh fuck. I was waiting for that through ball. That was gonna come out.
Me too.
Feet.
Meza. The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really
working.
Tú siempre te la largas mucho.
No, that was a pass.
Oh, it was?
I double tap triangle.
Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
Opportunity here.
Damn, dude, we're getting so fucking lucky.
It's
not about the goalkeeper. It's about that poor effort. That really is awful. Can they create something?
That's a goal.
And a goal, so very
oh,
well taken. Yeah, and
it's
worth it.
Of course,
and
it's
time to
score.
Brilliant play there. Superb
football. Fuck.
Well, they say there's no better time to score just before half-time. The team talk of both sides are going to be changing now. It's a good finish, Derek, and they deserve the lead.
Oh,
bitch, I'm a ghost.
Quita. Bell. Meza. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Oh, dude, my button's not fucking passing it. Fuck.
Ricky.
Maybe I need to switch controllers.
Todd,
maybe. I wish I had another controller to switch my up button. Dude, these guys are not good at all. They suck so much booty.
Oh, it's really first though.
They suck so much booty. We should call them Kaka, man.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second
gosh.
Half begins.
Dude, that's all they do. They just
Ricky.
Run
it. Give it to this guy, though. To this guy.
Perfect shit. Challenge.
Ya, dámela! Holy shit.
That's a
that was right in front of the ref. Right in front of
the
ref, too.
And that will mean a caution.
Greg O'Brien.
What the heck is that?
The joke.
Bye.
That's the Green Goblin, bro.
Oh, good ball.
Meza. Couldn't hang on to the ball.
Jesus Lord.
Fruitful looking
attack. Good turn. Finish.
Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational. Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper. Going short. And putting his body on the line.
Chichurrito, huh?
Good shit.
Meza.
What the fuck?
He's freaking blocked those shots.
Look at that run. Look at that run. Oh, that's a goal. Yeah, today's the. Today's the Rosca.
What? That was clean! I got the ball first!
What's today's holiday, bro?
I don't know. Today's
the Rosca? The Rosca
de Reyes? Yeah, the. Yeah. El Día de los Tres Reyes Magos.
It's like a Mexican folklore thing.
Nah, it's when... It's not even folklore. It's religion, bro.
It's religion. For
it's, Catholic. It's when... a couple... Like, after Jesus was born, there was three kings, supposedly three kings, that came to give him presents.
Oh, that pass easy on the eye.
Bitch, I'm a ghost. Often. So hard.
Having made that difficult challenge. An additional reward now.
Is
for a goal, you get three. The clearance wasn't decisive.
Can he take good advantage? Turn.
Good. Oh, finally.
Three. Well, they really Times took three? Advantage yep. of the mystery
they
ball.
Gonna take it with
the fans are really loving this.
What?
Well, here's the replay, and there'll be a few accusing glances after that clearance. Giving away the ball there is criminal. And at this level, quite honestly, you get punished.
Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. She's been saying, like, she wanted to switch for, like, the longest time ever. Never had, like,
Meza.
That's why she's, like, I feel like she's
doing it. I don't like, dude, she does PA. Like, dude.
Magnificently and intercepted.
Why?
Excellent defending.
Yeah.
He's in with a chance.
Oh shit.
Surely. And that is
you
defending
make
of the highest
order. Freaking got through.
You should have just shot it with the
Ricky.
When you took the goalie.
Now can they counter clinically?
But I didn't think I was gonna have a good
They need to get bodies back. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. And fed forwards.
Oh, what the heck?
It might be on. Oh, big chance!
Oh, and he caught the attack with a masterful
tackle. You have me, Tommy? What? Oh, it's a true ball. Oh, he fucked it up. Yeah, he fucked
Crossing
it up.
Opportunity. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be.
Dude, it's crazy how the players don't get tired anymore.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Moving into the advanced position.
It goes off and off of
McDonald.
I do the most.
Oh, son of a... Give me that shit, boy.
Annoying.
Oh, no, 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 no.
What a crucial intervention inside the box. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Take some progress with the ball at his feet.
Yes, and it's falta.
High level tackle. Brilliant.
They still have the ball. That's gay, bro.
Ricky,
plenty of running room in the wide position.
All of them.
I mean, like, we're playing so bad. Oh, my gosh.
Mystery ball.
Of course they get our
goals are now worth three. Can he put it away?
Oh, we got
we would have lost with that one,
three,
bro.
And he was trying to be too clever there.
Yeah.
Meza.
Ireda.
Ooh.
No.
And that's very good refereeing.
Ooh, I fucking
make
this shit out of him.
Fuck.
Now can they create something?
Please get it, get it, get it.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
1-2, 1-2.
And take it away.
Oh. What the fuck, man? Oh, that's a goal. Fuck. Look at this time, too.
Son of a... That is whack as shit. We got our boost. Come on, come on.
Of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal. Oh, he's through here. Can he finish?
Yes! Let's go! Let's fucking go!
The fans are really loving this.
Good thing you backed up.
I know, dude. Good fucking tackle. Slide. Slide.
And 5 minutes to go. Well, far from the ideal pass.
1-2. 1-2.
Oh. What the fuck? That was weird as shit.
Buck.
No.
Well, the pass is not finding its target.
Oh shit, just fucking
shit. You
should've
just freaking held it.
McDonald.
Oh, nice.
Couldn't keep it.
Hold it, hold it.
2 minutes of stoppage time coming up.
1-2. Hit the guy in the line. Hit him, hit him, hit him.
Bell.
Hit him, hit him.
Oh, good turn.
Fine tackle.
Hey!
Good shit. It's over. Fuck this shit.
Time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Yeah, fairly
dude,
comfortable in
this
the end,
game
wasn't
shouldn't
it?
Have been this hard.
Dude, what?
This game should not have been this hard. What's up? Well, no, I can't go. When you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping battle, you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxing, while my rider trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, popped up, but I'm taking a trip. Well, it's a clear night here at the Municipal de Iporua Stadium. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon.
Yes, sir.
And coming up, it's action with the mystery ball rules in effect. This ought to be a thriller, Lee. Delivering it into the box. It comes to absolutely nothing.
Shoot. They have so many players, dude.
Short corner it is. Akin Fenwa. A tremendous block. And he keeps going. And he might be through here. And danger still.
Beeper? Then they have five?
So many players.
Oh, they're everybody.
Untidy on the ball.
Oh, I read it too. Soy tu papi? I read it again.
And they have possession again. An awful lot of green space.
Oh,
to
they
run
have
into.
Four, but they're everybody.
He must finish.
Good shit. I'm almost. Take me with you. Who's that? Copen- Ooh, we got none of the players we dated.
Those posts as the part of their defense, but not on that occasion. In off the woodwork. Black. Difficult to stop him.
There's too many people in the way. Good steal, bro.
To win the ball back.
Oh, come on. How the heck could they steal from the computer?
Possession one. Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Cut in the middle.
Oh, what? Oh, you got it.
Tremendous intuition to win it back.
This is going to be so hard to win, bro.
It is going to be really hard to win. Click it over.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hakim Fenwa.
Oh, he's in. That's a goal. Ooh, I thought he would have shot it over me, bro.
He saw me pull out the goalkeeper and he probably tried to cross it to his friend.
Seems like all their players are created.
Well, they have it again. Space on the flank.
I'm taking it away.
He was waiting for it. We should have just let him. Yeah, yeah, feet.
Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Yeah. Oh.
Fuck.
Lost possession.
He said one last.
Good shit, bro. The only line.
Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. And showing fine vision.
He's on.
He's good, he's good.
Has someone to play it to.
Oh,
oh,
what?
Dude, how do they fucking block everything? Yeah, hit him.
He's driven in the corner. The clearance wasn't decisive.
Oh, what?
Oh, that's a goal.
Well, they can keep possession now.
Oh, he got lucky.
He got so freaking lucky.
Crossing possibilities.
Oh,
oh,
the header didn't
try,
exactly go
try,
to plan.
I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head. But whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Hakim Fenwa. Well,
oh, no, that's a
for
goal.
The defenders. A goal! Real
they had
excitement!
Boost, huh?
A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Hey, wait, that was big as nose almost poked my eye.
3D, bro.
Chances on.
Why the heck did
you
my
gotta,
guy
gotta,
shoot
gotta,
so
oh,
bad?
You're terribly proud of.
Oh, I got shooting boost again.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but they need to turn that possession
how many
into
of these
well, it could be
again.
On for him here. There
that's
it
freaking
is.
Whack.
A
how come
goal,
they,
no
how the hell did they get two shooting boosts back to back?
That boy is ugly.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
Venhola. Oh, terrific pass. Is it going to be?
I'm on top of the box.
Ooh, you're in.
How's it go?
What the fuck?
Why? We can't score with shooting boots. We can't. Oh, shooting boots. Hold up. Hold up.
And now the delivery.
Golazo.
Finally.
Let's go. Let's go.
We tied it.
ending guys.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
I feel like we're the only ones that get passing boosts, bro.
This looks promising.
For reals.
And he's through here. From this point on, the
players watch passing boost.
Relegations,
bro. Dude, I'm fucking in front of him and he still beats me to the ball.
You're short as hell, bro.
Sloppy in possession.
Mira. My feet. The running fuck, the man? That's for it since yesterday.
Comfortable piece of defending. Akin Fenwa. Huiza.
Oh my.
Meza.
Good freaking.
Moving into the advanced
that
position.
Sucks though, because I wanted to get the goal.
Oh, big chance! And he saw the situation developing.
Oh my gosh!
Splendid challenge.
Dude, my guy's so fucking slow, bro, that the ball rolls faster than he can move.
We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Tyson, destroyer y tico.
This one's by the house where we were at when we were driving by Oscar's house. That's where it's at. How funny that we were just riding in there and I told you, oh look, the house up there is 1,500 but it's super small and has no space or yard. And now this one popped up.
Plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Anderson. Meza.
What the heck? I thought that was for me.
For you, huh?
Or can they be creative from here?
The cool thing about having a lot of people is that there's always like attackers. Oh, he saved it. He saved it.
Over the touchline for a throw in.
Oh, of course he gets speed boost.
Chance to cross.
Speed boost is kind of easy to defend unless it's a counter attack.
But it can't get through.
He's gonna cut it.
Well, danger here as he runs at them.
You just guard his the space.
To win it back.
Ooh, good ball.
This might have potential. And he's broken free.
45 meter.
Don't press the speed. What it is? Yeah, I think what I figured out is don't press the speed button, like the turbo. Oh, see, this is where we can't run, bro. Because he's already fast without turbo. That's where we can't defend right there. So what you do, just hold it, and then once you got a player in front of you.
A real opening now. How's it go?
La
how the hell did he miss that?
Got to be ruthless.
Bro, FIFA just loves to fuck us over.
And they get shooting boost time soon, they're gonna get a fucking head on shot.
Well, he read that brilliantly at the back.
Oh my gosh, dude. I'm telling you, I don't think my button's working.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
Oh, that shit froze. Whoa, my shit lagged big
alert
time.
Alert defending.
Oh, come on.
Playing with purpose and control. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Can he find the net?
I don't know what to do.
Just stand in the way, bro.
Able to get his body in the way. vital intervention. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Well, as of any goal scored will be worth three.
I sent you the thing. You could send it to Yaya. That's just clutch. And her mom will qualify for it. No? Well,
it'll be double trouble now for the team conceding
and
a goal.
It's a one-story house, so it's not going to be like... And it's in a good neighborhood, too. It's also going to be...
Well, good defending. Clattered out of there.
Play computer.
Venhola. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. What can he do from here?
Oh, good finish.
Can they forge ahead? Was an
important
piece of defending.
That was a good play.
That was a very good play.
A creative look about this. Cross-fired over.
No, man.
How?
It was Derek. It's worth a brace.
Our player got it first.
That was short as fuck, and he won that shit. It was shorter than me. Oh, I'll boost times three. Where are they going? Damn, this shit's crowded as fuck.
Where are you going?
The hosts have really controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defense, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
They're man marking the shit out of me.
Venhola.
Yeah.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Oh my god, I asked for X since yesterday.
Yes! Let's go! Times 3-2.
We have five?
Yeah, we're up.
Ball, you can double the goals total. They'll count for two.
Alright, I'm gonna stay back. We gotta get that counter attack.
Oh, shit.
Todd. John. Into the advanced position.
Oh, I knew it. Nice, I'll take it.
It is a free kick.
That's not good, because then they're going to have, they're going to get something else.
Oh,
they
a shooting or something
in the
else.
Event, just a talking ticket, but could easily have seen yellow.
I know how to, just defend it by, yeah, just mark the zone, not the player, because we can't catch up to him. But
they
the zone.
Have to
got
attack,
to give just a little bit more, the fans are demanding it.
Just stay back here, and the, back as long as we stand in front, as long as we stand in front, oh, fuck.
Bro,
Meza.
No.
But no. Run it.
Well, no stopping him.
No. Well, at least now they have speed. Oh, it's times two though.
Oh, they're gonna get us on the counter attack right there.
And here they come. Oh, still
that's it.
For an equalizer.
Gonna cut it.
Can he put it away?
No!
It's 1-2. Brilliant play there.
We still got it, bro.
Really benefited from the mystery
we got
ball.
One more chance. All boost. It's gonna be all boost or shooting? It's gonna be all boost or shooting?
I really hope it's all boost.
Well, here's the replay, Derek, and defenders must defend.
Oh,
they
shooting.
Have plenty of time and opportunity to clear this ball.
Shooting
and they've
chance,
really
too.
Messed
yep.
up here. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Oh my fucking gosh, man. Oh my fucking gosh. This shit's done, bro.
No, no, we got it, we got it.
Chance to attack using wit.
This is done, bro.
Williams, how can they find a late left?
No! I was freaking asking for it.
Meza.
Please. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Gives it a go.
Let's
yes!
go!
Let's go!
Double bubble, Derek.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna... Hey, Tucker. Mother Tucker.
Well, here's the replay with the clock ticking
oh
down.
Gosh,
has he won
dude.
The game for his team? Cool, calm, and collected. He deserves that. Brilliant finish.
Oh, it's times two, bro.
Can he do it? Just cleared away. Of time.
No! Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it.
Fuck
No, no, don't waste time. Oh, it's done, yeah. Rip it, rip it, rip it, rip it up.
Let's go. Let's go.
The final whistle, not the result the fans were hoping for, Lee.
Oh my god.
Well, everybody connected to the club will be disappointed with today's game.
That was crazy.
Not only because of the defeat, but the manner of that defeat. That's what hurts.
Dude, my rating was ass, but whatever. That was quarterfinals, now semis again. Quick. Fat Mayate killer. Dude, sometimes I wonder how the heck these names actually stay.
Get away with that, bro.
Choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And we've got exciting action for you with the mystery ball rules in effect. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. You just never know what you're going to get with this mystery ball. Keeps everybody on their toes, guessing what's next.
And then with a real chance. Well, he
good
saw the
shit.
Whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well,
yeah,
he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Llévatela. Burn him, bro.
Real chance.
You got me.
Can he convert?
Yes.
Yes. No,
we're back, baby. We're back. Ay, güey, hasta adentro.
Let's go. They couldn't do that.
And you know what's funny, that you're like, oh, the other house over here, it's not there anymore. And now this
getting
team
the ball
is like,
forward.
And that one didn't, it was
well,
a little more,
he's
super.
And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time.
Are they wearing Liverpool, bro?
No, they're just red. Yeah.
Meza.
Good
oh,
try.
The try to get into
they are wearing Liverpool, huh?
Nah, they're just wearing red.
Mira.
The press was on and
nice,
it worked.
Come with me, come with me, come with me.
Play, oh, play me, play me.
Beautifully weighted ball.
Oh.
Top class defending.
Good shit, good steal.
Huiza.
Good steal.
Nash. Relentless.
Good
high
shit.
Pressing.
I was
no!
Fucking stealing
it.
Yeah, I was
stealing it. You were trying to take it away.
It's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
I didn't believe.
Back.
God damn, that's not a foul.
Well, he played that one really well. Well, he likes to run at them.
That's
and good work to deny the chance.
I think that angle.
And the referee has given them a corner. They take it short.
He's going to cut it to you. He's going to cut it to you. Oh!
It might be on for them. Well, a good tackle. Space.
Yeah, get it back. I got you. Got 45.
Well, sure, he heard the footsteps of his opponent.
I gotta stop doing that, man. Oh, he knocked the fuck out of our guy, and he gets
what
on a shooting.
Trying to lob the
what
keeper.
The
yeah. Excellent goalkeeping, following the chip.
Oh, he's read it brilliantly well. Really has.
Today,
what the
bro.
Gonna do. Great save.
Fuck, man. Como hacen mojadas?
Oh, my.
Good play it in. Trying his luck from
dude,
long range.
This guy's like selfish as hell.
La Caga, I don't over know. Like,
that was a good idea, though. If they would have done that, it would have been.
Yeah, but that wasted our shooting boost.
Papadopoulos. A bit sloppy in possession.
Mandame.
Oh. You got it. Oh.
To be the
goalkeeper's goal. What? Fucking shit. I asked for it in the air, bro.
Well, look at those stats, Derek. The host dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. They're playing well in midfield. They're creating chances. It's just a matter of time, surely, before they get back into this game.
Oh, that's a goal.
No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
I got the killer. Rasta.
Three? That guy's three.
He's a clone.
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas. And he gets up for the header. And quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
Lena.
Butler. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel.
Lay it off to that guy.
Meza.
Oh,
cleared away comprehensively. Abbott. Not problematic for the keeper.
Other ball.
You got it, man.
Tremendous ball played through.
Oh, what a fucking ball, bro.
The hell's yeah.
I'm warm, though.
I don't care, dude. That's what really matters, that we're up and we're not down.
It's a weighted pass. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile.
Well, what the heck? Good
nice.
Shit.
Oh, there's going to be a shooting
tackle and a throw in coming up.
Oh, passing. Nice.
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Thank you. See your players waiting in the middle. Tremendous block.
What?
Bacinovic.
Damn, he just doesn't keep like that.
Well timed tackle. Meza.
Yeah.
Oh, you got it.
Why? I didn't even call for him, man.
Beautifully
he's
weighted ball.
So offside.
The chance looked to
he's
be
so
on,
dark,
found
dude.
Himself offside. Defended well.
The field is fucking crowded with them, bro.
That's not
clear
a foul.
Foul play, and as a result, have you
know
a free kick
have,
forthcoming.
Like, a shit ton of...
Wait, oh, you moved away.
I can't really see. I can't switch the camera to me either. What's this?
How the hell did that happen?
Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. That's
clear
a pass of
fucking
high quality.
Shot.
And he might be in here. It's still alive.
No la va a alcanzar.
And there it is, the halftime whistle.
Oh my gosh, dude, they suck. I can't believe they missed that with shooting boost. They've missed two 1v1s with the shooting boost. Finch smirk. Oh, I didn't see the D. Doofenshmirtz.
All right, let's get it.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Potential danger
No. Oh. Benign.
And the referee's
heck
verdict
yeah.
is penalty kick.
Fucking Ginger. He must be talking about his cousin.
Well, not deemed to be a bookable
offense, I wait, that's
still,
not Emma.
Probably enter the referee's mind.
Oh, passing boost, bro. Pass it to the net.
Oh,
fuck. See you practicing. Ruru. Ay, wait, Ronaldinho. Yeto.
Well, here's the replay. I tell you, that's a brilliant penalty. Well done.
Oh, shooting boost. Ah, we'll still be up. Let's extend
Garcia.
Our lead, though.
Heck yeah.
One of the guys isn't playing.
Black. And a throw in it's going to be.
Good shit.
Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Foiling them effectively. Black. We're racing away here.
To the corner guy.
For the corner.
Nice. That was a nice shot. Let him get the ball. He's going to come to me, watch.
And deciding to go short with this one.
Oh, fuck.
Well, space if he goes inside.
Yeah.
What? That wasn't a foul?
Into the advanced position. And he opted for subtlety with the chip.
Fair,
just over.
Fair
well,
play,
I wouldn't
bro.
Say
he
the chip on, but he did. He's a bit unlucky, to be honest with you, Derek. New mystery ball in play. Any goal will now be worth three. Abbott.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can he take the chance?
Yeah, let's go!
What was it? Oh, times two?
Yeah, that was times two. Hey, hey.
Mami, get to get it!
Waka, waka, eh, eh.
Savage love. Do somebody break your heart.
Well, Derek, the keeper's not going to want to see the replay of this.
Corvette.
Caught out at his near post.
Yes. Hold
I'm
on.
Dying.
Let it finish and I'll go right now. Or yeah.
Chance to do damage.
Okay. I'll go.
Where's she at?
Abbott. And intercepts again.
Donde anda?
In the roof. Yeah, yeah. Good freaking ball, bro.
Cut in and shoot. Oh, you're
oh,
shooting.
I didn't have it.
My computers are so good.
Garcia.
I swear the jerseys look like
guessing
Liverpool.
Forward.
That's why I've been
can
trying so
away.
Hard to
get
this.
I thought
we're
shooting, boys. I totally forgot.
Something to worry about here.
That's a goal.
There it is.
Shit.
And that'll count for
that?
Two. Double
two?
Wobble, Derek. Fans are loving this.
Oh, boys.
Ooh,
Butler, Meza, and given away.
Oh, it could look still tied, bro.
An effective challenge. Well, it's a poor tackle.
I swear, doors allow it. Nice man.
Oh my gosh!
Really good attacking play.
Oh my gosh! How? That
I'm
wasn't even a bell! What the
that
hell?
Could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's
look how
making
fucking
that
short
they
are, bro.
I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong.
Oh,
told the player
two.
Exactly what he was thinking.
They're really gonna catch up to us.
They're gonna miss.
Bombo clap.
Bombo clap. Yeah? Okay.
Oh,
shit.
Accurate from the spot.
Oh, at times too. How lucky are they that they got shooting times too? Mayate killer and all his friends.
Let's have a look again. It seems like an easy job to score from 12 yards out.
Ooh,
but I can tell you, I've missed a few of my time. I've scored a few, mind, Derek.
No, here you have it. I'm terrible at it with it.
White, Butler, Meza. They look as though they want to make this move count.
Fucking
you can double the total
shit.
If a goal is scored from now on.
Damn, why? Huh?
Yeah, yeah.
And they need to get tighter here. Committed challenge.
Ah!
Turner.
Oh,
really
yes!
Pressure applied.
Oh, no!
La falta? Fuck yeah.
Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now,
the Green Goblin, bro.
And the offense sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Pacinovic.
Times three.
Yes!
Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes.
Oh, and they get shooting this time three. Motherfucker.
Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Don't give it to
error,
me.
You've got to say.
Marcado.
Well, they've just got to keep pushing, Derek. They're certainly creating enough chances. That'll please the coach, as you can see from
no,
the stats.
No, man, they slow down the game so much.
The goal has to come.
Y la cago.
Oh my fucking god!
Goal kick coming up.
Yeah.
And a chance
oh,
to
so
here.
Tira. Oh, no, no. To my feet.
Meza.
Yeah, yeah.
Every pass hitting its target.
Oh, no.
Keep possession, keep possession.
Butler.
You know, come in, come in. Open wide.
Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass.
Tremendous fucking challenge. Computers, motherfuckers, bro.
Just 10 minutes to go. Can he take the chance?
Come fucking on!
One more, it's one, two.
I'm done
brilliant
with
play
this
there,
shit,
Derek.
Bro.
They really benefited from the mystery ball.
Why does everyone look like you?
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack
right,
happens. And once he gets
shooting
himself settled with the keeper
to
beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Dude, their computers are fucking gods, bro. Oh, we're done. Game over.
Fucking bullshit, dude.
Well taken.
Yeah, and it's worth two as well, Derek.
That
brilliant play
over,
there. Superb football.
They really caught up from a 7-1 lead.
Well, here's
easier,
the replay, and what
it.
A ball that is to put him through. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power?
Yeah,
well, he
so
certainly
bad.
Wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Meza. Watson.
Oh, come
well, they
on.
Have it again.
They bunch up so hard, bro.
Possession one.
Oh my god,
bro, that's good for it.
Hit the guy.
Beautifully disguised ball and space for them here on the flank.
No mames. The fucking way.
Will he play it in? Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably.
Dude, their computers are OP, bro. Yeah, game over.
Well, the electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage.
Oh, come fucking on! I had that shit!
Game over, bro.
Has eyes for goal! And that's
come
a
on,
straight
quick,
goal.
Quick.
We have entered the final minutes.
What the fuck?
You.
Now, let's see what they can
it's
do here.
How are their computers so aggressive? They're defenders.
Quieter. Able to get
what?
Yeah,
look at
them.
They get
bro.
That shit.
Remember when we made a goal and that shit ended exactly at 3?
That's some bullshit, bro. Let's do co-op. Fuck this shit.
We haven't gotten to the final at all.
On this one, no. Ooh, I got it.
Who are you gonna be?
France.
Iceland has a dope ass like logo thing.
Oh shit.
Okay.
It wasn't loading, but not loading.
We're doing so bad on here too.
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's France against Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. Should be in for a good game. Let's hope we see a quick start from both teams. Set the tempo for the rest of the match.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Hugo Lloris begins in goal.
Clément Longley plays with Raphael Varane at the back. Anthony Martial plays.
You saw
with
that one, the first touch he did by himself.
And the main striker is the precocious Kylian Mbappe.
Oh my God!
I know you were trying to go for Mbappe, huh?
A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Are they going to forge ahead? Couldn't grab hold of it.
You were trying to hit Mbappe, huh?
An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. Lee, what are you expecting from Mbappe?
Well, he's got all sorts going on for him, this player. Trickery, I don't mind that. I can play against trickery.
Oh, too hard.
Pace is a bit more of a problem. As soon as you got a player
like
that,
something new
now I can manage
tactics?
Him a lot closer.
I added the...
Well, listen to that, Derek.
The
they think he was a nailed-on pen. Ref didn't know.
He's offside. He's not offside? Well, I thought we were playing Bayern Munich.
And an astute look, piece of defending.
Shit. Yeah, look.
That was what a
Coman.
Fucking play.
And he's broken free. Jimenez with the block.
Good try.
They've got it now. What can they do?
You got middle.
Griezmann. Now Paul Pogba.
Can't switch him to middle. Nice.
Hernandez.
Center.
Committed challenge.
What the fuck?
Renan Lodi. That is how to apply the
pressure.
Oh,
come on.
Carrasco. Trippier.
Good shit. Wait on.
And they'll get ready for the throw in.
Runs.
Yeah, look all the way away.
Conte.
Suelta.
Mbappe.
We get free there.
Might jump in front. And putting his body on
the
line.
What the fuck?
Did you see what the wingers are doing, though?
Oh, good shit, yeah.
It's going to be an Atletico throw-in.
Like, running in when you're carrying it.
That's smart, because that's what we need.
Trippier.
For them to make runs like that.
Cause, I mean,
and over the middle towards
Yannick
Carrasco.
No way he catches it.
Carrasco.
What? He saved that
the
shit?
The cross is on. Can he
put
them in front?
Freaking cut is
yes,
nasty.
How did
and
he do that?
Say,
circle?
Probably, yeah. That shit was nasty as hell. Suarez. I still can't get used to Suarez with the freaking Atletico.
Well, if you look at this again, what they always say,
I know, it's
focus
weird, huh?
On the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
The game has been restarted. Atletico are in front.
Man, on.
That's fine play to keep control of the ball. And he takes it away.
Goodness.
It is to be a throw-in.
What?
Fucking well.
Marcos Llorente.
Oh, come on, nice country.
Untidy in possession.
What the fuck?
Marcos Llorente has it. On the ball, Luis Suarez.
Oh, come on, no mames.
Joao Felix.
Dude, I fucking need the plays.
It's there for him.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Well, no,
how is that a penalty, bro?
Clear, next time,
I beat his position, and look.
You got this.
I jumped that way, too. I read it too, though, because you could tell by his head, but it's like I didn't want to jump.
Well, here's the replay, and he looked a bit nervous running up to take it, but fair play to him, right in the corner. Nerves of steel.
Funny how as soon as we went to Division 1, all hell broke loose.
It's like really easy, I feel like we're playing too We're trying to play. Let's touch the ball.
Atletico are struggling for possession, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why?
Because they leave their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
He made it look simple, really. Well, he could give it away.
Oh my fucking god, call a foul already.
Oh my god, bro. I think I just suck at FIFA. Ira?
Now Suarez.
Hey!
What?
Dude, they found the shit out of me.
I'm cut out by Conte. Oh, how many times do we say that? A really intense pressure applied.
Oh, come on. Come on.
Suarez?
What?
Fucking shit.
And played short. It did look on for them, but not to be.
What?
It might be.
Did you see that? I was trying to hit a through ball from the guy all the way to the end.
I know.
Hizo esa puta mamada.
Martial.
Yeah.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position.
Oh.
So it's going to be a goal kick here.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
To be honest.
To first division super quick.
Renan
then...
Lodi.
Yeah.
Not showing good defensive judgment.
Griezmann. Yeah, pero.
Opportunity for them to get back into the game. Well, he did his job defensively.
Fuck,
and the ball is on the side here.
It's like everything goes against us, bro.
I think I'm calling it after this game.
Felipe.
Too much mamadas.
And that is that for the first half here in the French capital.
Bro.
Mission, damnation, relegation. No situation.
So back in business with Atletico dominating this. Will we see more of the same in the second 45? Felipe. Trippier now. Carrasco. Well, he's allowed it to go over the touchline. So a throw in.
Let's try to slow it down a little bit. Look at Griezmann.
Atletico had it back. Saul distributing magnificently. Able to close down the shot.
Control.
Mbappe. Lucas Hernandez. Anthony Martial waiting to pounce. And still
touched it.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Joao Felix.
Oh, I should have seen that coming.
But it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. It is to be a throw-in. They've won back possession.
That's not a Suarez. Fucking foul.
Here's Saul. And able to close down the shot.
Oh my goodness. I didn't even know I was... It switched me out.
Marcos Llorente. Saul.
How the fuck is Suarez so... They do a lot of one too.
Foiling them. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. All in all, a broken counter-attack.
Oh my gosh.
God, these fools are bitches, bro.
I deadass that he was... I could even got that
Renan
shit.
Renan Lodi.
Oh my god, Jan fucking bitches, dude. Just fucking play the game. Trippier.
Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And there it is.
Wanna keep wasting time, motherfuckers?
And they have the momentum now. So there we have it. 2-1.
Oh, we just scored one, so that means. Oh, the car, oh, the
given away by Atletico. Oh, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted.
Oh, fuck.
Renan Lodi. And unable to keep possession. But attacking possibilities. Tackling and winning the ball to
Bart. Fuck, dude. Triangle sucks dick. And I don't know why I keep pressing it.
Over the top line for a throw in.
Yeah.
Yeah, hit line.
I'm just so used using it.
Yes, and no es falta.
They
good idea
it.
That particular move, but not to
they
be.
Look, he's just fucking wasting
they
time.
They are a goal down, but perhaps a chance to create something from this corner. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned.
How could that one freaking get it through his head?
And a throw in, it's going to be.
Oh my fucking god!
The pass by to Mbappe, Griezmann. He'll be disappointed. Well, he played that one really well.
I was marking that too.
Carrasco! Carrasco! Terrific reflex action!
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
Well, a short corner here. Marcos Llorente. Very quick thinking there. Bodies forward and the break looks on.
Oh my god, look.
Well,
yes!
One for them to pursue. And he's in. Can
oh my fucking god, Pogba. You well, took so fucking long.
Ay, le sale, no?
João Félix.
I knew it too.
Saul. Oh, lost possession. Griezmann.
Oh, you heard that fool.
Fucking me.
Carrasco now. Just 10 minutes to go.
No, we lost, but there's no more time.
Suarez. Nicely timed tackle.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure. But this game is far from over. And the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, there's still scope for
a late
drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. That's very effective. Good high pressing.
On.
This might be ideal for the counter.
He's off.
Wow, I'm done, bro.
Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And with
he didn't
the goalkeeper.
Need to fucking do that.
Oh my.
João Félix. And with that, the attack fizzles out. There to take it away. Carrasco. Well, it could be on for him here. In it goes. He's made it.
I'm going to bed. Good night, bro. I'm going to bed. Alright, bro. Good night. I don't know. Alright, good night, bro. I know, we should have. I feel like we need to do that. Yeah. Alright, bro. Good night.